What's up everyone? Today I really have no idea. Anyway, we are in a Centennial Park right here, and I'm gonna make some best photo shoot ever. Okay, let's go and see what we can get our best.
Yeah, I did.
Some guys are having photography. See some people. So beautiful. Very famous pet tunnel. Such a beautiful evening. Oh, so beautiful there. Hi. How are you? So fun, having so fun, right? So beautiful. Alright, we are going. Yep, now there is so beautiful sunset is going on, and then yeah, we're going fun right there around that little small lake. Take it right here, it's just beautiful. There you go. Alright. There are many people, exactly. Here we are. Yeah. Beautiful little bird. It's queer. There you go.
It's not flat.
Bro, take a picture.
Oh, so amazing. Hi, little one. Come right here. Yeah, don't be scared, man. Come here, come here, come here. Such a beautiful and night spot. around this little lake. Well, let's go around this little lake, see what we can get the most beautiful part of this little lake. Wow, got another lake. So beautiful, they are just blooming like this. Oh my goodness. Just coming out through the winter season. Now it's the time to bloom. Hi, good evening. All right, this little tree to the partner right there. Should be a little bird. awesome. Breathe. Get it right on. Ooh. Yeah, look at how beautiful evening it is. Oh my gosh, I need somebody to push me for this little thing. No, I can roll it by myself. Look at this. And my feet. Off. Stop, 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 stop. I gotta go. Yeah. Yeah, actually you guys can see this tree is so beautiful. It's such. Oh no, wait on. Such a blooming, beautiful evening we have. Actually, I miss the golden hours. The sunset is almost gone. Maybe after 3 or 5 minutes. The sunset's gone. Anyways, you're getting dark. Oh, such a beautiful day, isn't it? Yep. People love running around because the weather's so good. Not really cold, not really hot. The temperature's around 55 to 60, so it's incredible awesome temperature we have. Okay, some sunlight reflecting to the to these little white flowers. Yep, it's amazing. well, it is not a nice shot. I would have it. Don't run away. Okay. Birds flying around. Oh, look at this, this is another colorful and a yellow flowers. So beautiful, isn't it? Wow. Let's get out of the lake. Yep. Good God. Much photos around this. I have no idea where to go and what to shoot at this moment. Incredible, awesome temperature we have. Okay, some sunlight reflecting to the to these little white flowers. Yep, it's amazing. Well, it is. Not a nice shot. I would have it. Don't run away. Okay. Birds flying around. Oh, look at this, this is another colorful and a yellow flowers. So beautiful, isn't it? Little pinky flowers. Maybe you can see or not, because this area out of completely, the light's completely gone. Yeah, I can see it right now. This little pink flower, what's that? Papa. Beautiful things is going on right there. Let's go and see feeding the dark.
white ducks.
So beautiful. Line up. They're just starting to grow. Yes. Want somebody come to this bridge. I just want them to appear at the end of this bridge. And when you are going across front of this little bridge, it's gonna be awesome. I'm waiting for someone. It's coming across. And of this, in front of this little bridge. My goodness, so peaceful, 100% fresh atmosphere you can get it in this place at this moment. Whoa, there's another white frogs. Okay, I wanna catch these little white frogs. Through your green leaves, background, green trees. let me catch it my best. Guys, alright, we got pretty much off. So actually we have pretty much the wedding party inside our patina. This is our entrance. Look at this. Yes. There we go. Many people inside, so anyway, I won't go inside. The participant of the party, so I will just see. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video and see you in next video. And also, if you are new in this channel, make sure you subscribe so that you won't miss any video that I'm uploading. My videos are all about the going places and kind of street photography, especially in bad weather. So if you don't miss any video, alright, there's some guys doing videos for TikTok. Anyway, consider to subscribe my channel and click the notice so that you miss the videos that I'm uploading. 1 to 2 videos a week. Alright, see you next week. Have a good one.